Lawn. Nice lawn. Mowed up earlier today. It's actually sprinkled in a little bit. Yes, I am walking and talking while it's raining. So I've never really done vlogs while it's raining or anything like that. You see freaking clouds everywhere. Oh, all over the place. It's okay. My dad actually, it's not this side, but the other side of the shed, tool shed, he painted him earlier today. Just a few hours ago, whatever. So this is a little update for Stargate Guru. I'm still having a competition for my intro. So if you really want to do an intro, it'd be best if you do it soon. Because end of August, end of next month, I'm totally stopping it. I already have one person who's done it. I'm going to be posting a link below for you guys to view it. I know Mind Wipe UK did it one when it was for on the live video. He did a really good one. I liked it. And I'm just actually watching that. You might get one on the screen right there, but oh well. Hair is like curly as ever because of the weather. Awesome. Here's one of the things I want to talk to you about. On one of the videos that I launched earlier today, I ended up typing in epic fail, those two words together, and it had somebody said in response saying, nobody uses those words again. I end up replying, oh, you're surely wrong, because I use them. I still use epic fail, okay? I really do. I still use epic in various meanings, mainly good. And you know, I mean something failed, and when I say epically failed, I use the word failed, okay? You did a big job in doing something stupid. And not anything good at all. But yeah. I'm gonna walk around with you. It's actually kinda like the corner of the yard. One corner at least. It's barely even raining. Look at that. Little drips. Oh, that. What the hell? Front yard. So weird, like nothing in the front yard. So luscious in the back like that, and then you got this. Got a car. Got a freaking car. But yeah. These are what I call Christmas trees. Because there was one point we ended up, because we were cut. Which used to be here. And that's there. Because there's actually some other trees, like that bush right there at the end. That's great for, known as Christmas tree also, especially when it snows. You get snow. Ah, got a freaking cactus. Grr. Down, destroy. I will destroy you all. Oh, no, Mel. Oh, duh. I checked earlier. I'm kind of out of it. Here's some really interesting signs you guys might like, especially Star Trek. Vulcan Science Academy, Borg Institute of Technology, and Brain School of Business. Right now, I've been to all of them, still coming back here and there for all of them. Right now, I'm bringing business school. I'm definitely doing that right now because I'm trying to start an art gallery here in my hometown. So yeah, it's awesomeness. I really don't want to vlog, but I'm vlogging anyway. Oh well, I'm wet. Look how watery it is. Ah! Oh my god! Oh, I got water in my eyes. Okay, I'm stopping. Till next time, peace.